Hello, how are you? So, I have a very bad news for all the prostitutes from Netherlands. Sorry for the bit of noise what you hear, because I have something on fire cooking. But I have to make this video very fast to inform many prostitutes is possible from Netherlands, if someone of those watch my videos. From January next year, or maybe from March 2020, I don't know exact, yeah, January or spring, in March or so, they want to make in Netherlands the law for prostitutes, they change it again. So they gonna force all the prostitutes, transsexuals, boys, women, whatever the species exists, prostitutes in Netherlands, to register themselves to Chamber of Commerce, or whatever you say in English. In Holland they call it Kamer van Koophandel. That means, because me as a prostitute, I have to go to register myself to make an official business as an escort, to pay tax and things like that. That is not a big problem. To go to register myself to make an official business, because I am escort, for example. For women and boys, prostitutes in Netherlands gonna be worse. For transsexuals, gonna be, must be tolerant the way it is today, for example, because we transsexual people, we don't get normal jobs like women and boys in factories, for example, because of discrimination. And example, you have me. If you look in all my videos, search for the video about chocolate fabric Lindt, where I worked last year, and they sent me out for discrimination. So, for transsexuals, gonna be and must be tolerant the way it is today. Till now, in Holland, for because they come at least two times every in 1 year, they come in control, and they really come, and not one person or so, come two, three, even five or more people, inclusive a person from City Hall, from Gemeente, not only police. So, till now, when they come in control, after the law, they give you a boot of 5,000 euro. Because you are a prostitute and you work illegal. From 15 December 2019, the way I was informed today, this fine gonna be 20,750 euro plus 1 year in jail for a prostitute. If that prostitute have someone who helped, from I don't know in what way they say this, to help, maybe because I stay in someone's house or something, and that one know because I fuck in his house, for example, for money and shit like that, and maybe that is considered help from other person, that person gonna make 2 years jail because help a prostitute, and the same boot in Dutch, the same fine to pay 20,750 euro. Now, I don't know how to say, but I don't think, not even till now, someone, even prostitute in Netherlands, for example, because I speak about this country now, said no, I don't want to pay tax. But the problem is, because here in Netherlands they have a very stupid shit system. 6 years ago, when I live in Sittard, I had my own business official, the way they want me to do again from now on. And because I didn't have money to get another house, to put the address for the business another place than where I was living, I put the business address with the same address where I live. And for that reason, they sent me out in the street worse like a dog. Yes, only for that reason, 6 years ago. And that was the reason why I was living in a car more than 3 years because they sent me out like this without telling me at least or let me at least a month to try to make money somehow to move or something like that. They sent me out direct on the street. For that reason. So now, if they force me, they're gonna force me to do the same shit like 6 years ago. Automatically, they're gonna send me out from the house where I live now. Because this is the stupid system in Holland. They force me to do things legal, but also they're gonna push me in the street. Because they do like this. They did it one time, they're gonna do it again. And from now on, not only to me, to all the prostitutes who want to be prostitutes in the Netherlands. And they have to make this official business registration. So, for Romans and boys, I don't care, I don't mind. Those, they can have a job everywhere when they want, where they want. For transsexuals, have to be tolerant. More than today, or at least the same like is today, because we transsexuals, we are discriminated. And when I say discriminated for jobs, to say like that, the way you see in my video about chocolate fabric lint from Arken, is not about because those from offices, they discriminate me. It's about colleagues, workers who discriminate me. So of course, the same like those from chocolate fabric from Arken, they prefer to send me out from the work instead to fire all of those stupid bitches from the fabric to keep only me in the entire fabric. And for that, those they didn't even tell me thank you very much for 3 weeks slavery here in the factory. But that's another story. Watch the video few months ago about the chocolate fabric lint Arken, because there you see and you may understand something. But careful, I already received today more than 70 mails from kinky.nl, the biggest site from Netherlands where every prostitute make reclam to do this kind of job, to inform me, because I have to do this, I have to do that, blah blah blah, and I supposed to take action till 15 December. In what way, I don't know. So, the only way now for me is to wait if those from police and city hall come in control like every year to tell me what I have to do, where I have to go, or something like that. Because I don't say no, I don't want to do this, I don't want to do that, or to pay tax or something. No, I don't say that. I never said that for 15 years since I'm in this country. But the shit is because I'm curious. Why they force me as a transsexual to do this stupid thing again when I already had it 6 years ago and they sent me out from the house where I live? I didn't have problems with neighbors, I paid the rent every month, even in advance of the term. I was more than an angel in that building, and they sent me out only for the reason because I have the same business address with the address where I live. And in this country, they say it's not possible for a prostitute to do that. So, now, if they force me to do again the same stupid thing, I tell them, because I force them to give me a place or an address or something where when I go to register myself as a business escort in Netherlands, to put the address in another place, not where I live. Because if I put the same address where I live, then they're gonna send me out again in the street. And then again, I have to stay in a car and shit like that, or even worse. So, all the prostitutes, doesn't matter, especially Romanian women, Polish, Hungarian, Bulgarian, whatever the prostitutes come in this country, or all the prostitutes, they are already in this country, because you're a woman, trans, man, or whatever the species, prepare yourself from next year in January, gonna be shit. And imagine, because not all of those, they're gonna want to do that, because not only because the business, it's catastrophe. Me personally, I don't make not even 1,000 euro a month in this period. Not even that. So in Holland, if you don't have at least 1,000 euro or 1,200 euro a month, you don't have to pay tax. So that is another story. But the big problem gonna be with the address for the business. When I go to register myself, what address I put for the business? Because if I cannot put the address where I live, because they're gonna send me out on the street again. And now it's winter, beginning of the winter, not to summer. So this is the big shit what come. Don't think it's a joke. For those who already know, for those who don't know, look in the website kinky.nl. If you are so curious, or if you are a prostitute, if you think as you come in Netherlands as a prostitute, contact those from kinky.nl. Ask them informatie to see what shit gonna come to you from now on. And the rest, I wish all the best to prostitutes and the biggest worst ever to all the idiots who do stupid things to others. Have a good one. So, I have here a cocos. I drink the water from inside. The way you see, I have a hole. And now, I'm gonna put a mandarin seed inside to see maybe gonna happen something. Wait. Ah, shit. I have some mandarins here in water. And I want to put one inside the cocos to see maybe happen something or not. Fine, not right away, but... And it's inside. In the same time, I have in cocos some water. Maybe you hear it. And the hole. The hole, I'm gonna make it a bit bigger to see maybe in time come up something. What do you think? Gonna happen something from now on or not? In few months?